Was that time?
No. Nope. Oh. I don't know what that was.
Okay. It was me. I stopped. Oh, okay. But we're going to go. Okay. Go.
I do, in the beginning, I do, I don't know what any of them are called. It's the, I do the checks. So you join Premier.
It was what similar. Nancy did.
It was what Nancy did. So mm-hmm. I show the shopping bag. You just like to go on a guilt-free shopping spree, you know, every month or so. So you're going to do one show. Here's an average show. It's, you know, $500. It's a $250 check. You get to go to your favorite store and spend that money. The next person joins Premier, and they have a $400 commitment. So she's going to do two shows.
Yeah.
And here's her $400 check or $500, whatever. You've got extra money to spend. So you can go on a shopping spree with your friends here to her favorite store. The next person is somebody who has credit card debt. So they do an extra show, they get extra money. Next person wants a lifestyle change, they're going to do this many more shows to be able to pay, replace their income. Here's a check for you. And then at the end, I was doing the 6 minutes to win it. I think what I'm going to shift it to is the, again, don't know what it's called, but it was what, at Haven with like,
what Kim did.
Yes. You know, that here's handcuffs. I'm not handcuffed to, to quotas. I'm not handcuffed to deliveries. I'm not handcuffed to everything that we don't have to do. The way that Premier is so generous to us, and we don't have to do these things. And then kind of go through a couple different things. And then at the end, I think I'm gonna share the different ways of listening in, and that if you are interested in listening in, then you go. But I haven't done that yet. Yeah, but I haven't done that yet. So what I had been doing, like I said, is the check similar to the big money. And then the 6 months to win.